The water crisis that has hit residents of Chinjunjubwa Town Council in Masindi District has escalated the lack of safe water sources, and this shortage has not spared schools. A case in point is Chinjunjubwa Primary School, the only public school in the town council of Chinjunjubwa, which is 35 kilometers from Masindi town. By the time a reporter visited the school, the primary 7 students had embarked on a journey to go to fetch water to support the school activities. Most of the water fetched by the students is used for cooking. The water source where students collect water is 3 kilometers away from the school. However, it's unfortunate that by the time they get there, the water is already contaminated by animals that drink from the same water source. Delson Balikagira, the teacher in charge of girls' welfare at the school, lamented the plight of students due to the lack of water. The parents are also worried about the safety of their children whenever they go to collect water.
We thank God for Chinjunjubwa Primary School, but we have an issue of water scarcity. Many girls in puberty stage are always in great need for water, but because of the scarcity, they can't clean themselves and their belongings often. We are really scared because of the challenges that our children might face as they trek distances to collect water. Since the men know the time the children fetch water, they wait for them at the water source, and this puts their safety at risk.
Masindi District Deputy Speaker Godfrey Bugabe confirmed that the district is hit by a water shortage, and many schools and households have to trek long distances in search of water. He says they have been challenged over time on how to conquer this challenge.
Chinjunjubwa has a poor water table. Table ya feya mazi eri wansi nyo, tetuina mazi ya gawa wansi. Ila tugeza kukusima boa huzi nyingi na yezi ganyi. Now partnering with the National Water and Sewage Corporation, kuleta mazi ya gawa pipe to water from Masindi Town to this area.
Nicholas Chiza, the head teacher, has explained how water and electricity shortage has affected students and other activities at the school. Following the outcry, Mysol Energy has repaired some of the dilapidated school buildings and installed lights throughout the school.
The school has lost some learners due to poor water, and it has affected our performance, whereby learners these days, they are not attending, most especially now this dry season. The next day, the child does not come. The school lacks a water source, and we are moving 3 kilometers almost to the swamp where we are fetching water, and that one is affecting our learners because they are falling sick day and night. You find a day, 3, 4, 5 learners, they are sick.
To share the value I create with my employees, with the populations, because yes, it's true that we are a private company, but my intention actually is not only to make profit for my company, my intention actually is to participate to the efforts of electrification of the country.
The school leaders and teachers praised Mysol for lighting up the school. They however asked the government and other well-wishers to help them dig boreholes to solve the water shortage problem. Chinjunjubwa Town Council, Chimengo and Chinjunjubwa sub-counties form the water corridor of Masindi District, even though the area has a low water table. Residents believe the only solution to the water problem is extending piped water or constructing boreholes in the area. Story compiled by Julius Kafuluma for the news.